Hey guys, welcome here at the EPICENTER Major in Moscow. Are you hyped? I am. Let's see what's going on here. Nice opening ceremony, right? And we talked to OD and talked about the first series. Check it out.
So, so far today we just had OG versus LGD this morning. And in terms of my favorite part of the series, I think for me it would just have to be how crisp some of the team players were from PSG-LGD, especially the two supports. I think FY and X-Nova, you know, have always been fantastic players, but today in the series against OG, they just looked relentless with sort of the vision game and how well they got out on the map and how much they set up for the rest of the team.
Yep, I'd have to probably go with just Chalice. I think Chalice in particular, the whole series was phenomenal. From the first game where he had a little bit of a tough start, he ended up just catapulting forward. I wouldn't say full out carried, but he was getting beautiful ravages every single time. Didn't seem to mess up at all in that game. Same exact thing in the second game. Maybe one mistake in the early game, but besides that, almost flawless play.
But that was not the only hype series of the day, because Gambit played against Alliance, and it was for the last TI slot. Let's check out some highlights.
Tiger jumping forward, insane, he's gonna let it go.
Huge zip.
Zipping so far down by the two-thirds of his mana. Afro just needs to survive. FNG, if you got a disruption, you do not. You've just got death. As SF will fall, the SD will join him. And Gambit is in full retreat. He's repairing as fast as the teams are damaging him, but Mikkei's not done yet. Upheaval, still inside the pit, hard to move. Now, another jump. Tidehunter, still no Ravage. Koifa goes for the backline. He's looking for him with the Terrorize. He doesn't actually get the initiation he was searching for. The Ravage, it all connects. There is so much trouble. Mikkei trying to get
alive.
Himself back out of this one, but he is still alive. Immersion, rolling boulders in, but Mikkei's protected by the BKB. Afro, he'll get Afro's the melt out, but he won't be able to live. 2 minutes on the sideline, and now, man, maybe Alliance, they're going to find the stuns they need. The Ravage is out. They pull the Tidehunter in, and GG. Well played, and congrats, Alliance. Are the last team to punch the ticket to Shanghai.
What an intense series. Next up is Liquid against Vici Gaming, and I want to see that. And tomorrow we will talk with Nahas about TNC, and we will show you the arena and what is so special about it. For now, I say goodbye and see you tomorrow.